Welcome back. Once again, I will say this is the final episode. I'm pretty close to the end. Let's go. Jump cut. And I'm back. Quickly. Jesus, that took a while. What? Trophy. Holy fuck, it got them all. And I got my trophy. Awesome. That worked out really well. Two shots, awesome. Please don't be booby trapped. I think I'm doing pretty well so far. I was dreading this bit of the game, so I'd heard that there was loads of molded. But it's not too bad so far. Now I want to sort of go back and investigate those two other routes. Okay, nothing down there. Oh, I don't even have the 44. Don't think I'm gonna get it either, so might as well leave it. Is that impossible to get up? I'll have a look around first before risking it. Maybe I should just... Fuck. I should have wasted the bullet. Although it wouldn't have been a waste, would it? So. Oh, fuck. Use one of these. Don't want to waste the good ones. This seems a lot like Resident Evil Damnation, the shitty CGI film. Yeah, I'm bored now. Anything on the back? Nope. Yeah, I can't be asked to read all this. Alright. What's in the box? That. I have a feeling I won't need that anymore. Since they're there, I assume it wants me to have them. We're in endgame territory. I might as well just go all out. Fuel. You know what? I have so much ammo. I'm gonna just leave it save just in case I need to come back here or I've made a mistake by not taking them. Did I pick up the grenade launcher? I don't think I did. Nope. So let's surprised there isn't a second shotgun in the game. Fucking hell. I wish there was some sort of kick. Equip. Damn it. Let me past. That's cool. Oh, cool. The shotgun all of a sudden got amazing. Stay down. The old woman's gone. Okay, back downstairs. Exactly what I was thinking. Kitchen then. I can't tell if I'm taking damage or not. I have to assume not.
I don't want to hurt you.
Why can I stand on the bed? I have no idea what I've got to do. Maybe upstairs again. Or out the front door. Wait till the shaking stop in it. Yeah, it did. Okay, nope. So weird. Well, I guarded. That was easy. You. I was right, I guessed it. Evie is the old woman. Thank you. the hell? No, damn, reload. Yeah.
Redfield. Glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Chris?
Say that when one door closes.
Did that helicopter say umbrella?
Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Yeah.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. And now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Go. prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
I love that song. And that's Resident Evil 7. Crazy. Overall, I really liked it. The first good Resident Evil game since 4. Not that Resident Evil 5's a bad game. It's a good game. It's just not a good Resident Evil game. And 6 is just an outright piece of shit, no matter what way you look at it. So yeah. I wonder what 8's gonna be like. I like that they've gone back to the original model of Chris. It's not that weird buff army guy from 5 and 6. Because I never saw what original Chris looked like. Funnily enough, until I played the remaster, and I think it's that one, looks like it, what I remember. Ending 1, so ending 2, you rescue Zoe. I don't actually know what Madhouse entails. Oh fuck, I forgot to use psychostimulants. Oh well. It's a very doable platinum. Now I have a load of videos to edit. Is there enough to see in credit? Oh, there you go. Let's skip this. 7 hours, 48 minutes. 21 restarts. So they're the bobbleheads. Only 6. Missed 8 coins. Couple of files, no stabilizers, only 3 steroids. Will be added to the item box in the main game. There is no star. The secret of defense. Is that supposed to be Chris? It's So let's have a look what that is. Madhouse. We'll hit you with all we got. Doesn't seem to be anything in particular. What time is it now? 2:53. Yeah. Well, that's it. I think next I'm going to play Uncharted 4 finally. Just because Dark Souls will take too long. Subscribe, it's the best way to watch whatever I put out next. Like, comment, what did you think? Anything I could do to improve these videos. And yeah, I'll see you next time.